My name is Charisma Bird. I am the operations specialist. My job is to namely engage with customers when they come in, handle customer experience, and assist them with their general needs. I have a very limited amount of experience due to the fact that my job previously has really only ever been childcare. And though a lot of the skill sets that I've gained there are transferable, there's many things that I lacked out on, mostly computer skills, working with other people directly. So I already had the basic communication skills of being able to get people to feel more welcomed and comfortable, but there's a whole other level out there of customer engagement and being able to communicate with anyone and everyone, no matter who you're engaging with, being able to communicate with them effectively and make them feel welcomed and assisted with and valued is a skill set that I've been able to gain that is extremely valuable and I can really honestly carry with me anywhere. Use your resources. Everyone is motivated to help one another. And the amount of people who have come to my aid and shown me in their own personal roles a very vast amount of skill sets and mindsets and abilities that I didn't even think were really a thing prior is tremendous. I've been able to gain skill sets and gain knowledge that is invaluable since joining. They want to help you, right? Use that opportunity, connect with people, gain insight, gain information, gain skills. They will share them. They want to share them. Every time that I've come in, there isn't a morning where I haven't been directly greeted or she's taken an interest in me and what's going on and who I am. She has made me feel extremely valued and critical to the experience here at WorkSource Pierce. My presence here is wanted and needed, and she enjoys teaching us and she enjoys guiding us and helping us grow into not only valuable workers and giving us those skill sets, but valuable people as well. And she's helped me gain skill sets that will be tremendously helpful in any further careers that I will gain. I want to get into something that's more community-based and community assistance, which isn't previously what I wanted to really do, but helping people and helping your community and being a resource to them seems so much more rewarding, in my opinion, than what I was really expecting it would become.